was working in the lab late one night, and my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from its slab began to